see it clear. My heart is here. We got each other. Let's take it from there. If I could, I'd love you up forever and time. Oh, what we've been through, no one else knows. 'Cause all that matters is how far this goes. And it will go until it starts again. Oh, and you are built like armor. Nothing can stop love from loving on us. You know, I'm not asking for much, just a couple of forevers. A couple of forevers. I'm the only one, you're the only one. Together to never.
What's going on, world? Today is January 1st and I'm about to surprise the woman of my dreams. She has no idea what's going on, but you guys are about to find out. So first things first, Nikki thinks that we're doing a photo shoot with my cousin, his girlfriend, but she's wrong. She's coming to her proposal, right? So she's gonna come through the door, she's over there, she's gonna walk through, and then her sisters are gonna be on one side, my sisters are gonna be on one side. We're all gonna have roses. She's gonna walk down the aisle, they're gonna give her a rose. When she gets to the middle, since you guys can see this big gigantic heart, right? Yeah, it's a nice idea, right? She's gonna sit down on the chair. When she sits down, I'm gonna play a video for her. She has no idea. I spoke with her father, right? She is expecting to get engaged maybe like May, June, somewhere around there, but I got a video of her father, I got a video of her mother, and a lot of her other close family friends and other family members. When she sees that video, I'm gonna present her with a gift. Gift number one, she's gonna get a watch. Her sister Michelle is gonna give her that watch while in the video I'm explaining the reason why I got the watch and everything. After I do all of that, we go into a slideshow, we go take a walk down memory lane, all that stuff. And after that's done, I make my entrance. Come down, I do my thing, right? So after that's done, I come down, I get down on one knee. Knee up, I get ice off and things. I get down on one knee and I propose to her, and hopefully I make her the happiest woman on the planet. So you guys, let's see how this goes. 1, 2, signing out.
What's going on, babe? I know you're probably wondering what the hell is going on. I know you walk into this room and you see a whole bunch of candles into a big gigantic heart probably one thing. I thought we were just supposed to be doing a photo shoot, but you were wrong. Today's about you and you're about to figure out why and how I pulled this off. I'm gonna give you a little moment to get it done, get crazy, and I'll be right back at you. Okay, now that I've finally given you some time to gather your emotions, think about what exactly has happened. I know you probably figured it out by now, and you're actually right. Today's the day I asked you to marry me. Before we go any further, before we take another step, there's someone that has something very important to say to you. I think you'd really like to hear this.
Hello, my youngest daughter, Nikki. This is Dad here. I heard about this engagement for a while. I wanted to tell you, but I really and truly was waiting for the proper time, which is now. Congratulations, happy for you. And may the Lord bless you throughout, in Jesus' name.
So I hope you weren't expecting that I would tell you that I talked to your father, because if I did that, then you'd kind of be expecting this moment right here. You know I couldn't let that happen, right? Yes, so I went behind your back, talked to your father, he gave me his blessing, and here we are today. But you know me, right? I had to get some of our other friends and other family members involved, so take a look at this. Some more people have some nice things to say to you.
Surprise, surprise. Hi, Nick. Congratulations and all the best.
Hi Dean, Nikki, just want to congratulate you both and taking this awesome journey. May the Lord bless and prosper you. Dean, it's about time and I won't be cooking for you, so you're on your own. Love you. Bye.
Well, Dean, finally, you're turning into a man. I can't say what I really want to say, but you know. I just want to congratulate you and Nikki and making this great move. Nikki, you know our love definition, the feelings that you feel, and you felt the feeling that you never feel before. Finally, Dean feels it. And you guys are about to start making me some grandbabies. God bless you. I love you.
Ah, congratulations, Nikki. I am so excited for you and Dean and this journey you're both about to embark on. Nikki, you've been my A1 since day one. And on day one of 2018, your dreams are finally becoming reality. You two are match made in heaven. I love you so much. Congratulations. I hope your day is amazing. I love you. Bye.
Nikki, congratulations on your engagement, girl. I'm so happy for you. Dean, you picked a good one. Anyways, Nikki, I'm so happy. God bless you guys. And I'm waiting for my invitation, you know. Gotta get anyway, guys, I'm so happy. God bless.
Hey, Nikki, if you're watching this video, that means you are officially engaged, girl. May God bless both you and Dean. I love you both. Congratulations, girl. I love you.
Mwah. Congratulations, Nikki. I'm so excited for the both of you. I'm so happy. I cannot wait until you get married. And I'm so, 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 so happy for the both of you. Welcome and all the best. I know God is going to bless you both, and it's an exciting world. Welcome! Congratulations!
Congratulations, Nikki. I'm so happy for you. You're the baby over girl, I'm gonna cry. I'm so happy for you. Love you, baby girl.
Congrats! I am so happy for you too. This is super exciting. It's another major step. The next step is to get married, so I'm happy for you both. I'm here for any help along the way. And welcome to the club, my friend. Welcome. I have much to share with you.
Girl, I told you, I told you. Congratulations, my love. Congratulations to both of you. Can't wait for the wedding, celebrations, babies. We won't go there yet, but just know I'm really excited and happy for you.
Nikki, I've only known you for a year and you've already become one of my closest friends. I am so happy and humbled to be sharing this milestone with you. I couldn't be more grateful. I wish you nothing but happiness and success in this engagement. And I will always be there for you. I always support you. You know what it is already. I love you with all of my heart. Congratulations.
Nikki, need I say more?
You already know that I've been rooting for this current situation from before the very foundation of the relation. I'm extremely ecstatic for what's about to take place. I love you so much, baby girl, and congrats on making the Dean's List.
So, you also know that I love giving you gifts, getting you things, to make sure you're really happy, right? Even though sometimes you're always like, Dean, I don't need all that stuff. I go out of my way and make sure I get you nice things like that. So, I went out of my way again, and I got you another gift. I know you're probably wondering, oh my god, why'd you get me this watch? But to be honest, babe, it's for the significance of time. For all the time we spent together, for all the time we have fun together, for all the time we cried together, for all the times we laughed together. For the good times, the bad times, the high times, and the low times. You know me, I'm a strong believer that nothing really happened before it's time. So before God, you, your family, and my family, I just want to let the whole world know that our time is now.
Tell me, girl, do you know what you want?
I already know.
Tell me, girl, do you want to stay now where it is? Indeed, just know who you are. Oh, tell me, girl, what's in your heart? I know it's hard. Can you play a part? Can you take your mind off the silly things? Keep your eye on the ball.
I know this inconsistent relationship trip is killing you. It's killing me too, believe it or not. But you ain't gotta worry about nobody coming around here getting none of this. He's back the times that we're together. And she said no, but I think about the times we're together. And I said oh, I said no, this ain't right. Said your hands got too much time. Staying up all hours of the night, checking my page, seeing who I like.
I just want to let you know that with all of my heart, I love you. I long for this day. We both long for this day. I remember when you came to BC and you left to go back to Toronto. Before you got out the car, before you went into the airport, I told you something. I said, Nikki, I really want to marry you. Like, and I told you, I promised you that one day you'd be my wife. And then you left. And then I went home. That drive back home was the hardest drive of life. Like, I spent that whole 2 weeks with you, and you were with my parents, so it just felt so real to me already. And then when you left, it was like something left in me, and I promised myself, I said, I will never ever watch you leave me like that ever again. And I made sure that this was gonna be my decision. I could truly say that I am more than happy, I'm more than excited. You deserve this, you deserve the world, not only this rose, but you deserve it all. I love you more than anything, and I'm so excited to one day call you my wife. They say that love is love. It's giving someone the power to break your heart, but trusting them not to. So today, in front of your family and my family, I can say that I trust you with my whole world. I trust you with my heart. I trust you with everything. I owe you $20. And I can say that, like, I'm so excited. And there's just one question I want to ask you before everybody here. Nikki Spencer. Would you make me the happiest man in the world? Will you marry me?
How do you feel? How do you feel?
So pleased. Folks, I've never been tricked this bad in my life, but I feel phenomenal. This is the best day, oh my gosh, of my life that I've experienced to date. Thank you so much, Dean, my family, and all my friends. Oh my god, I'm still in shock. But my ring is beautiful. And so is my husband to be. Beautiful. Thank you.
Oh, guys. Well, this will be out before, so I can tell it. So, she actually didn't know. So, my dad got my mom a ring, right? And so, she had hinted that maybe I was lying, because I told her that my dad was getting my mom a ring. So, to throw her off, I was like, you know what? I'm going to make you go pick up the ring. So, she went to pick up the ring, or to make an appointment for my mom. And then, at the same guy that I got the ring for her from, she went there. And then, the guy ended up giving her the actual ring, forgetting that it had the initials on it. So she saw the ring and her hands were shaking. And she calls me, she's like, oh my gosh, I saw the perfect ring. And it had our initials on it. Oh my gosh, my hands were shaking, going crazy. And then she's like, but then he's like, oh, you wouldn't happen to be Diane, would you? I was like, woo, this guy saved my life, yo. She was like, oh, I'm like, did you try out the ring? She's like, no, I would never want to put on another girl's ring, whatever, blah, blah, blah. She was salty. She's like, oh, that was the ring of her dreams or whatever. Little did she know, that was her ring. Yeah, that's how we do it. That's how we do it. Shout out to that boy, man. You're a real one, boy.